Alright, I'm back, people, and the Mosa wants a nice little cuddle. There we go. Okay, the Mosa got 6% imprint. What is up, everyone? Sushit here, back in ARK Survival Evolved, and it has been a while. And recording literally as soon as I log into the server, just so I can get proper first impressions of the new inventory UI. And I like it. From what I can see on the hotbar at the moment, it looks pretty cool. Not sure what the colours are about though. So, oh, is that telling you what tier it is? Let me just check. Yes, it is. Okay, and this looks pretty cool. Right, so we've got inventory, then we've got engrams, we've got tribe, tame groups, survival profile, and then the options. Oh, that's nice. That is really nice. What about target thing? Okay, yep, that's just got a hatchet in its inventory, and a journeyman pick equipped. Movement speed can still be leveled on you. Let's just keep going with weight though. For those of you that don't know, I'm currently playing on the center. This is my server again. We are living in a nice little underwater bubble. This is such a beautiful house. This over here is made by the doctor, one of our tribe mates. Anyway, so this is the update that everyone has been looking forward to so much and is now crying over that they've got it, because it has completely nerfed flyers. Oh, I should probably grab my scuba tank actually. Spoiler, going in the water. Flyers now don't get past 100% speed. Oh, Trenty Poo has left this arc. Let's take, oh, I've already got my scuba stuff, genius. And let's get some food in this. And you. Yeah, so they've also had a hell of a stamina nerf, as well as health and weight on pteranodons. So at the moment, you can fly for longer with a terror bird than a pteranodon. The Quetzal doesn't regen stamina if you're sitting, if you're standing on the platform. Oh, and I've done something to my underwater effects to make it easier to make this actual video. Oh no. Oh, I forgot they'd done this. Increasing oxygen doesn't increase how fast you can swim now. I've got 700 oxygen. Let's chuck them on. There we go. Oh, this sucks so much. Right then. I'm going to... The other thing they've added is the ability to breed underwater dinos. And mammals and things. Yeah, let's just check engrams quickly. Techgrams. Is... I don't think so. Prime engrams. Let's drop this down a bit. Where is the lovely new... Ah, damn. So it will be underwater based stuff. Damn it, that's annoying. Okay, so they've added the ability to build bases underwater. Hey, Charlie. I'm not actually entirely sure why I built my platform saddle on Charlie, because he was supposed to be my battle noser. Oh, damn it. Get out of the way. I can't get out. Can I just glitch through somehow? Mosas, you're a pain in the ass. Right, yep, you're following me. Let's chuck you on wandering. Let's chuck you on wandering. Are you the female? You're the male. And let's do this. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna be just spamming you for a minute. Actually, this isn't gonna take that long at all. So, other things that have come in the update. We've, of course, got the underwater breeding things and amphibious, so things like frogs, finally. Which is awesome. Still no scorpions though, which kind of sucks on Mantis. We've also got the Ledocythus, which is just a huge fish. It's kind of like the Dunkleosteus. You can get the Alpha Ledocythus as well, which is white and gives you a sailor hat skin. I'll see if I can find one of them later. They've added in the Equius, which is a horse and looks so cool, as well as a unicorn to go with it. Main thing that has come with the Equius is the, what's it called, lasso, which means you can pull around unconscious dinos, which is awesome. And I'm now getting messages on Steam, dammit. Well, hello Remo, you're in the video. What else is there? They have added in the Ichthyornis, which, I've been tranquilized. Who's tranquilized me? Oh, damn it. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I'm back. About to be finished breeding. There we go, and it's now gestating. Because they're mammals. Right, and let's disable wandering on you. Right, let's see if I can get out of there. Doesn't look good for me. Okay, let's just get on Charlie, my houseboat. It's not even really a houseboat, is it? Okay, I need to make a separate pen for the squid. This is bloody annoying. Why did I think this would be a good idea? Ah, let me out. Thank you. One more to go. There we go. Okay, that's going to take a little while. Okay, and you've definitely got enough fish on you. Right. Next up, I think I might actually breed my squid. Okay, why is the name not showing up from far away? That's annoying. Is that a new thing that's come in with the patch? Who are you? Are you Aunt Muriel? Okay, so you're the male. Is there a saddle over here anywhere? I just need two saddles. Oh, they're both down here. Okay, so I've got a saddle on Tonks and Squidward. Right, I'll nick Squidward's saddle. I named all of these anyway, but yeah, I want to now breed these guys as well and take a look at what their egg looks like. One thing I like, really like, about the flying nerf that everyone's going insane about is there's finally actually going to be more diversity in raiding. So you're going to see a lot more rexes and things instead of just C4 bombs. Although, I would definitely increase the speed of some things. Like pteranodons, I'd probably cap them at 175% speed. So you don't get the insane 400% things that you were getting before. But you can still fly around a bit. Being a bit overdramatic there, it's probably because I'm a little bit biased. I've been reading the Steam forums and just everyone is going nuts about it. But I just wanted to have a nice happy video and breed my fishies. Right, I shall be back momentarily. Okay, we're going to be getting the little baby squid. Actually no, squids will drop an egg, won't they? Yep, there we go. I'm guessing that's... There we go, two eggs. No, don't fly away. Don't swim away, don't swim away. Or you. Right, disable wandering. Disable wandering. Ah, no, no, no. Bad fishy. Well, you can't fit through there. Damn it, Aunt Muriel. Right, let's take a look at what they look like. Check on this guy quickly. This girl, actually. Yep, not even close yet. Right, let's grab your saddle. Thank you. Right, I'm guessing the egg is inside you. Yep, there it is. We've got one giant glowing eye of squids. Nice. And Let's chuck a saddle on you, and I'm hoping that you are going to have another egg inside you. There we are. Voila, two squid eggs. Have I just trapped you in again? No. Okay, and you've got a ton of meat on you already. Let's just drop you down there like that. Let's take a look at these eggs. Oh, I hate the nerf to movement speed and oxygen. Cool, so it's just a fresh prince of something has left this ark. Okay, so it's literally just a floating ball. Yep, both the exact same. Hey, taxi. And what are you looking like? Oh yeah, need my HUD back on. Okay, so I think the actual squid eggs might hatch first. Yeah, squid eggs are going to hatch before the Mosa is born. Oh, that's going to be a bit of a pain. I was counting on the Mosa coming out first. Right, let's take taxi quickly, and I'm going to fly up top. I say fly up top. I'm going to swim up top, and then go for a fly. We're going to be moving our base full time up here. It's just a pain in the ass living down under there. So hopefully we're going to be getting that done over the next couple of days. In we go. And let's see what it's like. Quetzal capped at 136% speed. What the hell was that noise? Okay, the new Quetzal sounds are horrible. Alright, it flies like a potato. Oh, and that poor stamina. The Quetzal shouldn't have gotten this much of a stamina nerf. Wild Quetzals never land. So, a tamed Quetzal shouldn't really have to either. I think you are the baby rhino, aren't you? What imprint did you get? I can't see now. Show ancestors. No mutations. Right, so I don't know how to find out. Imprinting, 69%. There we go. You sound stupid. Okay, let's see what they've done to Argies. It's a bearable speed. I'm guessing that everyone are just used to their Johnny guitar. Everyone's just used to the RG sounds horrible. The new sounds are vile. So what is its speed at? Yes, base speed 100%. And let's get on the Pteranodon. New Pteranodon speed is bad too. What have they done? Oh yeah, 8 second cooldown between C spins. I actually like that. Wow. That stamina drain is horrible. So how much does stamina go up? 520? Wow. Okay. The new noises are awful. Sorry devs, but that is just horrible. There's a naked woman on the front of my boat. That's not actually my boat. Right, let's get down here and check on our fishies. What have we got going on down here then? Let's see how close these guys are. Guessing they're about halfway. Yep, that's halfway. And I need to put my scuba stuff back on. I'm going to drown. Well, not drown, I've got 700 oxygen. And how are you doing? Pretty much halfway as well. Right. Where is the correct one? Tonks. Yep, you're the right one. Mimozero has left again. Right, let's go over here. I've got a pretty much constant Mosa spawn outside my base. So I don't know if I say that because there's no Mosas here at the moment. But I just wanted to find out if I can see a leader scythe this quickly anywhere. Don't want to be getting too far away from the base. We've got the Scorch Center expansion. But because I'm a genius, I haven't actually set it up so you can learn any Scorched Earth Engrams. So at the moment, people have just been having to get the settles spawned in for them by myself and the other admins. It's a bit of a pain in the butt. Alright, no sign of the leader ciphers in the immediate area. So okay, I'll leave that for now. Is that some blessies? Nom 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 nom. I'm just gonna eat this. It's a real shame you can't grab the Alpha Moses with a squid. That would have made him so much easier to kill. But I wouldn't have gotten the XP, I guess. What I could do, if there's any Moses and I can't bother to hang around to actually bite them to kill them, I just grab them with the squid and push them inside the underwater bubble and it just instantly kills them. But I don't think there's a way the devs can actually patch that. But what's so broken about that is if anyone comes to attack me on any underwater Thames, like Moses or whatever, I can just grab them with a squid and push them into the bubble. I probably won't do it because it's kind of scummy. What I'd do is grab them, bring them into my water pen and whistle aggressive. And let everything here go nuts on them. Soon to be an extra Mosa and two more squid. Should be pretty good. Alright, let's see what these are getting up to. That's halfway. I think the Mosa might actually just get there first. Nah, the Mosa's not going to. Right, let's take another look at this nice lovely UI. This annoys me so much. 700 oxygen. I can't swim any faster. Engrams. Let's see if there's anything new in here. Scorched Earth. I can get a tent. It's not letting me click on them. Learn on Scorched Earth. Oh yeah, of course. Oh yeah, I need to set this up. It's just Arc Prime Engrams. Here we go. What are we looking at here? Is there nothing new yet? I don't see any of the new settles. Oh yeah, and the Iguanodon was added in as well. Completely forgot about that. I'm happy with the Iguanodon. They've done a really good job of it. I complained so much about the thumb spike on it that they've actually changed it now and made it look more like an actual Iguanodon, which is awesome. Right. Megalodon, Rhino. God, are we not seeing anything new here yet? Oh yeah, Tapajaras, they're just going to be horrible to use now. With the speed nerf on them. Basilosaurus settle, I guess I should have that. It does the same noise as when you care for something. Almost. Almost. Yeah, I can't decide if I like this or not. I like the new layouts and everything, but I don't like the new UI. Okay, I thought that we got a lasso. I'm guessing you just unlock that as soon as you tame the Equius. EQ Equius saddle, crafted in the smithy. I may as well get the Iguanodon as well. Iguanodon. Equip an Iguanodon with this to ride it. Crafting. Oh wow, that is much nicer. You can see so much more now. It kind of feels like they've gone for more of a Rust UI. Do you still get... Yep, you still get the horrible overlay when you press Q. Ugh, that looks so vile. 80 hide, 50 fiber, 15 wood. Isn't that the exact same as the parasol? Don't think I've unlocked parasol yet. No. Yeah, so Iguanodon and parasol are pretty much the same tier then. What do you mean too cold? That was supposed to not be a thing. Great, I might lose my eggs. I'll be back in a minute because I'm going to message one of the devs quickly. Oh everyone, I've just hatched. I didn't get to them in time. I was actually swimming down, about to press record. And it did it. I got twins out of one of them. Got stuck on that. Come on, let me claim you. There we go. Let's chuck some meat on you. Stop chucking bloody ink every... Great. Don't you do it as well, please. Okay, so I'm not sure why they inked everywhere, but that was annoying. Oh, I got four. I got two sets of twins. Oh no, that's an ichthy. Okay, you haven't had any meat yet. Are you not going to follow? Oh yeah, because they've got the follow range of the adults, haven't they? Alright, I'm going to need to get over to the Mosa in a second. Just make sure they've all got meat on them. There we go. Let's go check on Mr. Mose. Hello there, Mr. Mosey. How long have you got? Getting pretty close. Here come my squiddles. My three little baby squids. Right, let's disable wandering. Disable wandering. And let's tell him to stop following me. Wants care in 40 minutes. And you, disable wandering, stop following. Feed you, and wait, no, can I not? Let's keep track of you, don't want to miss this. That's so close, that's going to be any second. Just want to make sure they've all got enough meat on them. Okay. Thought it wasn't eating for a second there. Come on, where is my nice little baby Mosa? Come on, baby Mosa. Come on. Come on, little baby Mosa. Where are you? Okay, it's kind of weird that the squid don't move at all. Come on. Oh, you're so close. You're literally there. Give me the baby. Where's the baby? There it is. Oh. You look just like your daddy, which sucks because your daddy was kind of just me messing around with admin paints. Let's move you, see if there's any babies inside you. Let me out! No! And about. Where did you go? There you are. Come over here. Come meet your little baby friends. Right, let's chuck more meat on you. More meat on you. And a bit more meat onto you. So what levels have we got? A 170, two 120s. And a 198 Mosa. Awesome. Right, disable wandering and stop following. And here we have it, we have baby fishies. Oh, they're so cute. I kind of want to line them up somehow for a good screenshot, but I don't know. Like to use the thumbnail, but I don't know where I put them because they're more difficult to get lined up, etc., than land things. Also, I don't know why it took them so long to enable the breeding for these. I can understand the things that have the eggs, but for the mammals, you literally just tick on their character blueprint thing in the dev kit, enable breeding, and then enable gestation. So I don't know why that took them so long. You gonna look at me? That'll kind of do, I guess. I'm probably gonna change this one's colours with admin paint. Because I was really hoping it wouldn't get the colours. Oh, have they got a... No. Show ancestors. No mutation. No mutation. Come on, last chance. Be a mutant. No mutation, damn it. What about you? Ah, no mutations at all with any of them. That sucks. Right, so what I'm gonna do is get these. Even the babies make oil. That's pretty cool. Right, I will probably be back for their first imprint unless I find something else to do beforehand. So I'll see you all in a minute. Alright, welcome back everyone. About to have the first imprint on my favourite squid, which I've named Edward. That's the song, the child of Tonks and Reams. I don't know why it's named Edward. Whatever. Oh yeah, because Tonks is the mother squid. Right, so I've noticed something a little bit weird. Oh yeah, I've also painted that red. This one has already been imprinted, actually this one, but it got 100% from one imprint. Now, I don't know what that's about, but whatever. Right, let's change follow distance from medium, from high, from highest, from low. Okay, let's look at the stats now. 21,000 health, 261 melee. Now you come over here. Nope, 100% imprint. And let's see what's happened. Okay, so it got 4,000 health from that. Okay, and you're going to want care in 1 minute, and you want care in 5 minutes. Right then, I'm going to actually, yes, pillage a bit more meat off of you, because I need to go out after I've gotten the next imprint on the Mosa. Okay, I don't like how that takes up so much of the... Oh, I'm encumbered. I don't like how the UI thing takes up so much of the screen inside the actual inventory. Like the information about something. That. Right. Hey, red face. Let's give you some more meat. Let's give you a bit more. 100% imprinted on two squids already. Yeah, I'm guessing that's a bug at the moment, and it's going to be fixed. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And what do you want? Trinodon egg kibble. Okay, I'm going to need to buy some of that from the admin shop, which I think costs 30 metal. So let me just get that, and I'll just come back in time for the Mosa imprint. So I'll see you in 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Alright, I'm back people, and the Mosa wants a nice little cuddle. There we go. Okay, the Mosa got 6% imprint, but the squid's got 100%, so something is definitely not right there. And that's going to be a massive pain in the butt to do. But, as I said, I need to go off out, even though I've just screwed up my back a bit. So, I'll be seeing you all back when these are fully grown. I'm not going to stop in for every imprint, because... yeah, I'm going out. Goodbye, everybody. Yeah, I'll see you in a minute. And I'm back, everybody. I've had a nice, busy day. Out to the gym, went shopping, made dinner, which is now in the oven, which is why this segment is going to be a little bit shortish. Ah, forgotten all my scuba stuff. Oops. Anyway, the Mosa and squid and everything are now all fully grown up. So if I can go down here, there's my new nice new red Mosa, and someone's moved the squids. I'm guessing someone, like a few of them, are being claimed. But over here we should see Toothless, and okay, that one should be, this is weird. You should just be named Tuzo, yep. Why are their names not visible from far away? That's annoying. Where is my solid brown one? Ah, there you are. I like the brown one. It got the, what was it? It got the head from the green one, but the tentacles from the brown one. See, I don't like that. I like it like this. Although, I wouldn't mind actually seeing brown hair, green body. Well, I think that's what that one is. Yeah. That's Aunt Muriel. What are you? Are you Edward? Tonks? Tizzatoothus? Is this Edward? There you are. Okay, there we go. That's Edward there. Let's grab a saddle off of Tonks. Because Tonks is now not as good. And let's chuck it over here on Edward. Edward's going to be renamed. I don't like Edward for it. Alright, can we get out? Am I ever going to be able to find my way free of this cluster? Go over there. Thank you. Joy, whistle commands. And here we go. Boop. And we're up. Alright, people keep wondering how to get oxygen back when you're on the squid. You go like that. You just poke your head straight up out of the water. If you go like that, you can still get it, but most of the time, when people just surface, they can't regen. Don't know why. I think it's actually... Yeah, see, right now, I'm not regenning oxygen. Which sucks. And boop-a-doo. So this is my nice new squid. Right, hello there, Mosa. What level are you? 35. Let's kill you. You can be the first kill. There was an alpha Mosa right here earlier. Squidman came and killed it with the spiner. And got it. There we go. Now let's just munch on this. I do like how this one looks. So what I could do is just ignore the motorbike going past the window. What you can do to kill things is just swim over to the bubble here and push them through it, and they just instantly die, but you don't get any XP. So it's a kind of waste of time. I like this. Okay, overtime base buff. That's weird, it's cropped it for some reason. But yeah, 30% damage buff, 30% damage resistance as well. So this is going to be a lot stronger than what any of the other ones we've got already are. Right, so let's pump speed, of course, get it up to about 350. Here we go. Yeah, we can start scooting along. I'm not sure I like how they've added the colours onto the hotbar. So I know what quality my tools are because I put them there. Let's swim away of the dunkle. Oh great, the anglers are after us. I don't like how slow you swim when you're grabbing something. Whee. This is so glitchy that I can do this underwater. Like, change the settings and make it so I can see perfectly. But I do like it. Let's see, you starting to get bloody? Yeah. There's an ammonite down there. No real point me doing anything to it because I can't learn the ammonite dart for a few more levels time. Don't get that until 95. Wait, I've got there a homing underwater mine. It'll blow up if anyone swims into it, so I need to be careful, because I don't know if my dinos can set it off. Right, let's chuck you in here. Let's give you a bunch more speed. 291, happy with that. I'm swimming like a potato at the moment. A highly unathletic potato. I ripped apart my house on the Mosa a bit to make it a bit better. You haven't got the spare Mosa saddle. So yeah, that. So don't have to mess around with glitching through structures just to dismount. Can't, because I'm starting to almost drown. So if I can... Take... Bill? Bill? Come on, Bill. Why have you only got a vanilla saddle? Armor 25. Armor 91. It's just not... Oh, it is showing up. Yeah, for some reason, the ascendant saddles don't look ascendant-y. I don't like it. Yes, ascendant-y is a real word. Now, let me out. Let me out, let me out, let me out. I don't want to drown. Let's just poke my head out the top quickly. There we go. Oh, doesn't everything look nice and awful? Right, so its health is only at 15k, and that's my Facebook going off, reminding me that I need to go and sort out dinner. So, I am going to actually end off the episode here. So, thank you for watching, people. Hope you're looking forward to the new update as much as I am. I think next episode I'm going to go out hunting for an iguanodon, and maybe a horse as well. Alright, goodbye, everybody. Join my Discord. Alright, I'm back, people, and the Mosa wants a nice little cuddle. There we go. Okay, the Mosa got 6% imprint.